with an elbow or a knee, and you actually see her tooth fly out. And, you know, we couldn't do that for the movie because we'd already shot the competition stuff, but I love that idea so much that we shot that joke. This scene I thought was important as a character beat for Les. I wanted to have something in there that was just a very straightforward flirtation with a guy from the other team.